And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. It is Manchester United up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
The lineup for Manchester United.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward, and those three are key to this team's creativity.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
And now they get the ball rolling. Nice switch of play. Guerreiro. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, that's not a good clearance. And the move breaks down. Well, she's playing with a purpose. Oh, it might be. And just over the bar, really good effort. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. Spurs finding space on the flank. Thomas. And players waiting in the centre. Well, not the best attempt we've ever seen from her, in all honesty.
And probably the wrong decision. The cutback was the better option. She didn't take that, and there you see the result. A wild miss in the end.
And an astute piece of defending. Spurs pushing forward with options available. But they took care of the situation defensively. Can they forge ahead? Really good piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, despite creating chances, Spurs still find themselves level at the moment. But credit has to go to the goalkeeper. What a great save that was.
Evelina Sumanen. A very good tackle. That's not a bad ball. Will it happen this time? Got to it easily, the keeper. Had no interest in losing possession. Well, good run and good ball control. Well, disappointing end to the move. Oh, a golden opportunity for her. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
And so the action continues. Will there be a response from Tottenham now? There needs to be. Hayley Ladd. Has eyes for goal! Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. Thomas. A good vision there. United struggling to keep possession here. Sumanen. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Oh, great play. A gift for any goalkeeper. Getting close to the halftime interval. United with the lead. Stuart, what strikes you about what they put into the game?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well.
Well, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. Oh, tremendous save!
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
And over it comes. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Has eyes for goal! Well, it turned out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And so the referee blows the whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Old Trafford. And now they get the ball. Over the bar, really good effort. And players waiting in the centre. Well, not the best attempt we've ever seen from her, in all honesty.
And probably the wrong.
And a goal! To open the scoring, no wonder they're celebrating. Second half here at Old Trafford has commenced. Beautiful pass. Very quick thinking there. And United will get the throw in. Good looking sequence. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And a long way out here. Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Evelina Sumanen. Nicely cut out. It's one thing to sit deep, it's another thing to sit that little bit too deep. Now the attack fizzled out. Bethany England. Could be troublesome. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Good distribution. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. It's a fine United move in the making. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Martha Thomas. England. Evelina Sumanen. She's made a really good intervention there. Now can she pick out a teammate? And it's opening up. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Two-nil here, and the ball is moving again. Bethany England. Martha Thomas. Well-timed tackle. Ladd. Plenty of support here. And a shot from miles out. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Encouraging stuff from United. But timely defending when it mattered. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Evelina Sumanen. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Determined defending. And teammates to play it to. Flag raised for offside. Bethany England. Martha Thomas. Strong but fair tackle. Could play it in. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. Will it be? And ready to strike. Naz. Charlotte Grant. Ladd. Can she find the right pass? And that attempt had too much height on it. Time for a change then. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Ashley Neville. Drew Spence. Evelina Sumanen. Possession ceded by Spurs. Toon. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And there it is, the full-time whistle. A victory for Manchester United.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
And players waiting in the centre. Well, not the best attempt we've ever seen from her, in all honesty.
And probably the wrong...
And a goal to open the scoring! No wonder they're celebrating! Now, can she pick out a teammate? And it's opening up, and it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. And that attempt had too much height on it.